This is the end of publishing and books are dead and boring. No longer can it be said that we like to read. My friends and I, we don't like the way books feel in our hands. It's not true that I don't follow trends. I know what I want when I see it, and packaging is more important than content. I have to tell you, my attention span is too small for big ideas, and it's just not true that I read a lot and I like learning. I don't care. And you should never think I've got to be concerned with environment and sustainability. What I really hope you get is you've got to open your eyes to my values. What's important to me is what Lady Gaga is wearing, and I don't really care all that much what Gandhi did last century. I think it's unbelievable that you're actually listening to us. What's important for you is you'll find customers for your products. You think your job's done if we like your brand. We'll do it for you on Facebook, on our mobiles, me and my friends. Your market is dying. Don't think it's all going to survive. It is the end of the publishing industry as we know it. Unless you reverse how you see me. It is going to survive. Don't think that it's all dying. Your market is me and my friends. On our mobiles, on Facebook. We'll do it for you. If we like your brand, your job's done. You'll think of products for your customers. You'll find what's important for you is that you're actually listening to us. I think it's unbelievable what Gandhi did last century. And I don't really care all that much what Lady Gaga is wearing. What's important to me is you've got to open your eyes to my values. What I really hope you get is I've got to be concerned with environment and sustainability. And you should never think I don't care. I read a lot and I like learning. And it's just not true that my attention span is too small for big ideas. I have to tell you, content is more important than packaging. I know what I want when I see it, and I don't follow trends. It's not true that we don't like the way books feel in our hands. My friends and I, we like to read. No longer can it be said that books are dead and boring, and this is the end of publishing.